What's up, YouTube? About to do this little estimate right quick on this property here. Referred me to this owner. They got a couple of properties to do estimates for. You know, they looking for estimates and stuff like that. So here we go. really with edging and cutting it by myself, really. She only took me probably about 20 minutes. And that's including the edging, cutting and blowing. I don't have to put no mulch or nothing down right here. Said that she won't poach twice a year for, you know, each of the properties that take the mulch. So that's cool. Anyway, stay tuned.
Thank you.
every property that you have, or whenever you're doing an estimate, make sure you record it as well, so that way you can have it for your documents and as well for the owner or whoever you're doing an estimate for. Anyway, stay tuned. I'll finish with more details. Stay tuned. Thank you.